objective is to identify other players, lock a player to acquire them, then kill them.
I don't know. That really glitched out.
That glitched like a mother.
Killed.
Come back here.
Fuck off. Fuck off, Dave. Go away, Dave.
I'm coming.
Go away, Dave.
I'm coming for you.
Go away, Dave. God damn it.
Top of the head.
Nice.
Nice one. What? Oh, nice. Nice, nice. Oh, you shot me in the face.
Get back here.
Hey, man.
Get back here. What's this, pity?
Way around the rosy, Patrick.
If you man.
Ah, shit. Ah, what the hell? You stunned me.
Huh?
Oh, shit, because I was at the...
Are you dead? I don't know these maps, so any hints is not gonna help. Is this chat proximity?
Yeah, I think it is. I got to be pretty damn close to you.
Well, I don't want to do commentary anymore. Damn. Seen that coming.
Yeah. I got Halo now.
I didn't know you could sit down. I was like, oh, I seen him getting up, that can't be Dave.
Oh, shit. And how you're hitting it.
Oh shit. Yeah, they're here. Fuck off. Leave me alone. Damn it, how do you do that? Like, what? How?
You gotta be.
I don't see any button prompts. What's up with these buttons? I'm here mashing the goddamn squares, not doing a fucking thing. Fuck this game. I cut this video when I say fuck this game.
You won, man.
How in the hell did I win?
You get bigger kills. You take a lot longer to kill me.
I died more.
That don't matter. Good point.
That should matter. That's how every other deathmatch works.
No, you can run around, you can kill all you want, but seeing what I did then, sure, I only got 200 points. What could you do?
Yeah, still.